Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Indiana Hoosiers and the Ohio State Buckeyes. And we're ready to take a look at two players who undoubtedly carry a big portion of the load for their respective teams. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
Everyone wants to be in the starting five, guys.
Here's a look at how these teams plan on controlling the tempo. We've officially begun the first half of play. Franklin receives the ball. He can't get it to go.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Seniors are important, Gus, because they bring so much to the table in terms of experience, accountability, and consistency. As a coach, you like to have guys like that on the roster who you can depend on.
Makes the shot. Childress handles the feed. May be in some trouble. Out on the right wing. Shots up. No. Grabs the rebound. Both teams are looking to get something going here. He shoots from the right of the circle. Nice look.
Bam.
This guy is a real talent. A great passer and scorer.
And what's great about this kid is his ability to find the open man and also put up some points. It's a skill that not enough guards possess.
And, of course, the conference standings.
This is when you really want to excel. Conference play is what it's all about, Gus.
On the outside, Muhammad with the turnover. Oh, what a strip, coach. Now they work it around the perimeter. Poor decision there. Muhammad handles the pass. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Raftery. He goes for three. And no! Offensive rebound. Count it. They work the perimeter. In the lane. He missed it.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
He attempts the trifecta.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Young receives the pass. In the lane. Shots off.
Look to outlet.
way out on the right wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
It's mine.
Dump it inside. Fires the sophomore. This guy is a complete player in the post.
Gus, he's got a pretty good all-around game. He can step out 15, knock it down, and can score with his back to the hoop.
On the wing. Jump shot. Off the mark.
What a rebound. I own it.
Looking for a good shot. Swatted away. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires the freshman. They work it around the perimeter. Now with 10 to shoot. Dump it inside. He puts it up quick to beat the clock.
How about this kid, huh?
On the right side. Heat check time from long range. Comes up empty from deep. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the right of the circle, and he can't get the bounce. Looking for a good shot. He fires it up. He can't get it to go. Hungry for the ball. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. They work the perimeter. Shots off. Snatches the board.
How about that elevation?
On the end, nice job defensively. Looking for a good shot. Straight away.
Oh!
Out on the right wing. Jump shot. No.
Get out and fill.
The Hoosiers are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it down deep on the box, this kid can knock it down.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. He missed it. Snags the offensive rebound. in the paint. Inside, power jam. He cut back door, the pass was delivered.
Gus is a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Off the mark, takes the board. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot, and he can't get the bounce. Gets the board. He shoots from the right of the circle.
Perfect.
On the left side. Shots up. Can't connect from the three-point line. He can't get it to go.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
On the right side. In the lane. Shots off. Grabs the board. On the low block. Fires. The Hoosiers can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
On the left side. Jump shot. No. Rips it down. Loose ball save. Dials up a long-range shot.
How about that, Gus?
The Hoosiers are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
He missed it. Takes the rebound. He shoots from the corner. He misses the three. Looking for a good shot. Fires. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they gotta find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the 10.
On the wing. Jump shot. The freshman. On the outside. In the lane. Off the mark.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
On the right side. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Here they go in transition. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
Being a freshman can be intimidating, but the key is to find out different ways to contribute to the team. It doesn't always have to be scoring. If he can do the little things and play strong defense, he'll be helping out his team.
Gets two at the the charity stripe. Good job defensively. And he can't get the bounce. What a rebound. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. On the left side, in the lane. He can't get it to go. Give it here. The Hoosiers are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
7 minutes. He makes the block.
Put a little English on it.
They work it around the perimeter.
And lays it in.
Dump it inside. In the lane.
How about that, huh?
He puts up the tray. We are at the 6 minute mark. Pushes it. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
Out on the right wing. Ah, he got it up and in. No. Rebound. Here comes the pain. And we're going the other way. Taking it hard to the hoop.
Send it in, big fella.
Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this game.
5 minutes left on the game clock. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
Gets it. He got them both. work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. In the post. Jump shot. Got it. We're at the 4 minute mark. They work it into a double team in the post. And hits. On the outside. Fires. Shots off. Batted up. Can finish. Second team foul. And a chance for a three-point play.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in and getting in trouble.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Plus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus, with the clock stopping.
The ball handler is in trouble. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And he hits it. We're at the 3 minute mark. He attempts the three and misses.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the outside. He looks for three. He missed it. Pulls down the board. They work the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. 2 minutes left on the game clock. And he lays it up and in. Look at the crowd wrap. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. Rejection. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Shots off. Cleans the glass. And we'll head back down to the other end. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
If you're on the floor, that means your coach believes that you can make a contribution. This team has received quality play from many different individuals.
The Hoosiers now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Big time dagger.
Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Top of the key. Fire.
off the mark, snatches the rebound. The Hoosiers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Shots off.
Give me that.
On the left side. Fires. And hits. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. And a look at our game summary will give you an idea of how these two teams are stacking up against one another so far. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Well, Gus, how about a little... Wait a minute!
On the right side. Can't get it to go.
Great inside control.
In the paint. Foul on the play.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
How do you always get your hand reaching in? You get in trouble.
With the free one. It's good. Both free throws go. They've got him trapped now, Rav.
Look at that trap, Gus. They may have him.
On the outside. Jump shot. No. Gets the rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. He takes the three. With 10 to shoot now. With no luck.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If their shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
He missed it.
See the floor. He can get some easy fast breaks.
On the wing. Off the mark. Rips down the board. On the right side. Fires. Shots off. Takes the board. Now they work it around the perimeter. The freshman is a bit careless with the basketball. Nice pass to the low block. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Wait. Now we've got a turnover. The Buckeyes in a hurry. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior bill.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Gets two at the charity stripe. The ball handler is in trouble. He can't beat the trap.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
Shots off.
Push it.
They work it around the perimeter. Careless mistake there. On the right side.
Put a little English on it.
Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. On the wing, he unloads a three. The sophomore. On the left side. The senior. You can blink and he could have 20 on you. This young man can put the biscuit in the basket.
This guy is really a proficient scorer. He really finds ways to put up points.
Heat check time from long range. No!
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
Dump it inside. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. In the paint.
Bang!
In.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
Out on the left wing. Shot clock shows 10. And leaves it in. The Hoosiers are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. A pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Grabs the rebound. The ball stripped. Now in transition. Oh, and that's his fourth foul.
Oh, that's tough, Gus. He's going to want to get that one back. He'll have to sit down there.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
He got it. Shot clock shows 10. Muhammad turns it over. Thompson on the move. Franklin is careless with the ball. They work it around the perimeter. He rejects it. On the right side. Ah, he got it up and in. Down in the low block. Fires the junior. Got it in the low block. Jump shot. No. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the left side. And he answered. The Hoosiers are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. The shot clock down to 10. On the right side. Jump shot. He got it. Lots of room. Rims off.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Out on the left wing. Fires. He missed it.
What a rebound.
It's fine.
Can finish. Top of the key. Work it around the perimeter. He tries the three, but he misses his target. Looking for a good shot. Off the mark. Rips it down. The Hoosiers have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the wing. In the lane. Shots off.
I own it.
They've worked the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! Out on the right wing. He shoots from outside. Not this time.
What a rebound.
We're at the 8-minute mark. Dump it inside. And he lays it up and in. On the outside. Jump shot. The Buckeyes are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
Third team foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the pair. Got it from the free throw line. Both free throws go. A great trap initiated by the defense. Way out on the right wing. Loose ball kept in. Careless mistake there. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. He can't get it to go. Nice rebound. In the post. In the lane. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding the goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
In the post. In the lane.
Buck.
Out on the wing. In the lane. The junior. And they call for the ball screen. We are at the 6-minute mark. On the right side. Fired. Shots off.
As a coach, you love it when your team can get offensive rebound. You get a second chance at scoring within the same possession.
Uncharacteristic mistake there by the senior. Now on the run.
Inside.
In the post. In the lane. No. Pulls it in. On the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Two shots. We're at the 5-minute mark. May be in some trouble. He attempts to dribble around the trap, but is unsuccessful.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had him locked up.
He comes away with it.
Way to stick it, young fella.
They've worked the perimeter. Called for the foul.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the line. The free throw is good. He got them both. That trap could spell trouble. Tries to get around the trap, but he can't do it.
Trying to beat it, but he couldn't, Gus.
On the inside.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. The high rent district.
We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA right after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. They've worked the perimeter. We're at the 4-minute mark. Entry pass in the paint. Jump shot. He missed it.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Turnover. They'll go the other way. Pushing in transition. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. And answer. Shots up. Nice. On the outside. Three minutes left on the game clock. The shot clock down to 10. And he gets it.
Great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area it's just so hard to defend.
On the right side. Fires. Off the mark.
Great strength.
On the left side.
Reaction
on the wing. Two minutes left on the game clock. Jump shot. Answer.
stolen. On the left side, dials up a long-range shot off that time.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Looking for the bomb. And no! Looking for a good shot. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. In the post. And he's fouled. Let's check out this three-pointer one more time.
Gussie got the puppy set. Ooh, what a dagger.
Almost guaranteed points every time he steps to the line.
Gus, the kid's automatic from the free throw line.
Both free throws go. Out on the left wing. We are at the 1 minute mark. On the outside. The shot clock down to 10. Tump it inside. Fire. And
it's.
The Hoosiers are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rat.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
They've worked the perimeter. Our players of the game, Bill.
Two great players, Gus, who came in with a mindset that they were going to make a difference tonight.
That does it for us here today. Until next time, for Coach Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching College Basketball here on CBS Sports.